ITC Infotech is hiring candidates for the role of software engineer. In this video, let me see what are the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this job role. First, let me see the company profile. ITC Infotech is a specialized global full service technology solutions provider led by businesses and technology consulting. ITC Infotech Digitalens at Work influences technology with the domain, data, design and differentiated delivery to significantly enhance experience and efficiency, enabling our clients to differentiate and disrupt their businesses. Job description: provide level 1 support for end user issues and convey resolutions to end user queries. Properly escalate unresolved queries to the next level of support. Log, track, route and redirect problems to correct resources. Single point of contact for the end users related to issues or requests. Job role: software engineer. Location: Bangalore. Package: 4 LPA. Eligibility criteria: BE, BTech of any stream. 0 to 1 years of experience. 2020-2021 batches are eligible and you should have CGPA of greater than 16.0 in all academics. Exam pattern: online test, TR and HR. Before going for registration, use these links to prepare your resume like your pro so that you will be getting an interview call. These are the Telegram links. If you have any queries, you can ask me via the Telegram channel. I will be giving these links in the description box. And if you want to know the latest updates about the job, follow me via the YouTube channel. This is the apply link given in the description box. Use the apply link to apply for the job role. All the best for your interview process.